Alright, let's try this again. For those that don't know, I was trying to stream this game on YouTube Gaming, but the problem was, for the life of me, I had no freaking idea how to get the chat box, or the Twitch chat, or the YouTube chat popped out in my tablet, and not on the game itself. There was no way possible. I couldn't find any. So because of that, I had to abandon it and go back to Twitch. So I had to go through the whole arduous task of changing all the Twitch descriptions and whatnot. Type a whole bunch of extra crap down. And why is my OBS not showing up on Task Manager? Okay. Well, but like I said in my Twitter description, I'm gonna start by playing Sorcerer, and when I get tired of it, I'm gonna switch over and play random tables, just like I usually do. Yay me, I'm actually managing to play pinball again. Basically, part Robotron, part Space Shuttle, part Black Knight. Hard shot to get up there too. You suck at pinball, mortal. Thank you. God, that left ramp is hard to get. So I'm guessing multi-ball. Sure, multi-ball. Thank you. Get up there.
Well done.
That'll last long.
I am an adventurer.
that multi-ball? Start up stream. Move my fan on the floor. Because it's where I got my hands down here. Otherwise, they get all sweaty. Glitch there a little bit.
I am the butler.
4 million. I got a long ways to go. Okay, let me check my app. Okay, everything looks to be in working order. Okay, and then from here on out, I'm just gonna play random tables. And unless I have a very good reason for doing so, I don't play the same one twice.
Time to rock.
Oh god, not this one. Slow and frickin' boring.
Welcome to Ripley's Auditorium. A roller skating penguin, how amazing.
Slow frickin' table, and you don't score much.
Weird gravestones, my favorite.
I'm scared.
Get three in a row.
Special is lit.
No idea where to get it. I'll land.
Shoot you right round.
Amazing things can happen.
10, 9. He's not plugged in yet, man. 7. 6, 5.
Back.
fool upside the head with a dead fish, man. Give me an eye. Penguin jackpot is lit.
Dead register.
Lock is lit, man. Look out. Give me a P. Look out.
Shoot again.
Nope. Clutch. God. It's like an old school table all over again.
Break the magic code.
Looks like a bad slot machine. The temple gate is open, man. Shoot the left round.
Actually, it's almost a good thing. Like I said, I can't. This is one table I can't stand. Too flippin' slow.
Believe it or not.
That still works. This one's usually a short one. General idea, take out the banks of drop targets. Preferably both of them. Left hole for extra ball. Oh. Got it. I can't remember if extra ball stack on here or not. Quote-unquote music. And I'll watch, the other two are gonna drain. Extra ball out of it. Bad plunge, show. Too bad. And for the next one.
Don't even think about touching my crane!
I love the girl, I love the angel's voice on here. Otherwise, this is a table that drags pretty badly.
I'm Crazy Bob, and you're trapped in my junkyard. That dog will be toasted now.
Stop ball a second. Interesting trivia about this table. The guy who does all the male voices on here is also the same guy that does all the voices on NBA Jam, you know? Oh, boom, chakalaka, that kind of thing. Losing the ball could actually be a good thing on this table. Like I said, it drags. Where are we going? Oh, I suck at this. The auto cannon doesn't fire autoy enough. Place where you don't want to go. It's gotta be one of the worst mini games I've played.
Spike, yeah! Got him! Shoot the dog! Yeah! Radar assembled.
Oh.
Radar Adventure!
That's serious firepower. Fireworks collected. I love fireworks.
Like I said, this being a short game could actually be a good thing. I mean, it's not a super difficult table. Oh, and by the way, that high score you saw is mine. And it took me probably about an hour, hour and a half to get it too. That's how slow this thing was. Come on, come on, come on, get the extra ball.
Come on, get the extra ball. Oh, we now are matches.
You know, I hit that metal ball up there. Oh, didn't register. That one did.
Multiball is lit.
Very difficult shot up there, that hole on the way back. But got lucky.
Let's get out of here.
What does she know anyway?
Wow, twice in a row. Get the crane and it starts with another multi-ball.
Come on, come on, come on. Hurry.
Multi-ball.
Wonderful.
Well done. That's serious firepower.
You need to get 20 of them.
Pick something.
You got a bonus. I can't remember what though.
Extra ball.
The Mamushka. Hey!
Whoa, that one right by me.
Now get the fan.
Assemble.
Submerger, assemble. The Great Jalopy Race.
Checkpoint one. Checkpoint two. I love fireworks.
Hurry.
Oh.
Come on. Hurry.
Not so much for that. No, I don't want... Come on, dog.
Pick something.
Those will be handy.
Good. Like I said before, This game tends to drag. Actually, I did pretty damn good on this table. Once.
Destroy Seminar.
Basically, take out the orb targets in order, and it starts two-ball multi-ball. Every time you do that, it adds an extra ball. The rest of the table rules, I have no clue about. Just hit with flashes, basically. Got lucky again. Not that time.
Destroy
which one this is. Jack's open? Yep. Interesting interesting table right here. Especially the outlanes. Otherwise the objective is simple. To start, get two jack targets, then after that you gotta hit three queens. After that you have to do the same thing, get three queens. Then you have to take out two kings, and after that you're up in here, you just have to get a royal flush. Shoot and drop targets. Three queens and two kings. That's what you have to avoid, but that's hard for me to do because force of habit. Just gotta get that king over there. Oh, there we go. Now I'm gonna go for the royal flush. Did it again. Fun game, albeit short. Fire power 2. Way easier to play than Firepower 1. Cannot stand that table. Attention. call. Bad dodge in that one. And that left ramp is another hard one to hit. Even shoot the ball on the very tip of the flipper doesn't work. And apparently that's not where you lock the ball. Pause the game. Twitch chat was about to shut down on me. Try a backhand shot with the left flipper, see if I can get it. Nope. Oh, got it that time. There we go. I'm guessing that was a hurry up bonus. Got all the standard goals. Drained that time. And this will be another short one. Trying for the left ramp. That's what I usually do. Oh, not enough mustard on that hot dog. There we go. Still working.
Don't lose your boots.
Oh, Hyrule Casino.
Luck be a lady cannot.
Kind of a... some weak flippers in this one, too. And no ball save.
Roulette! Just close your eyes and pick a number. Let's play some blackjack. Can we get a new dealer here? That dog into the ground. This one's protected. You're a lucky son of a gun. Let's head over to the poker table. No guts, no glory.
Double or nothing, sir.
I can't believe my eyes. One pair.
Dealer has one pair.
Relax, just close your eyes and pick a number. Whoa, got it! Ball lock.
Bumpers, though. I gotta say that, though.
It's all in the thrill.
Don't get your shorts in the knot.
Oh.
Let's head over to the poker table. Play some high-low. Blackjack.
All bets down.
Wee doggy. That's some luck.
Point is four.
Oh.
Ball one.
And the next one.
911 emergency.
This is one game they should not have made. I'll kind of explain why as the game goes on.
Rescue one, I need demolition team and rescue squad. How many men are trapped, sir?
About 25 to 30.
There's a game bug in this. Okay, so now those guys trapped in a mine, what happens? My ball just drained. Do they all just suddenly die now? Like I said, it's kind of a bad concept for a pinball game.
All officers, 759
oh,
industrial
robbery. Oh, looks like Bonnie and Clyde are riding off into the sunset. Actually got a ball save out of that.
Life Force.
What am I supposed to be hitting? Hitting the ram now, I'm not supposed to. Oh, right on the high score. Yeah, I was gonna say, no way in hell could have been first. Fireball? Yep. Fun game. Too bad it don't last long. Oh, a neat old little concept. You hit this blue mushroom, and the flippers come in. You hit any of the yellow ones, and they come back out. Of course, you also have to watch out for the outlands, too. General idea, block the balls while avoiding the outlanes. Mustard on that hot dog. That did. That's a very hard hole to hit over there, too. It almost always rolls right over it. Got one. Centigrade 37. Oh, I remember me playing this long time ago. Like most other people said, the artwork in this game is awesome. It's also got a unique concept. They got a bumper right next to the flippers. So, okay, whew, didn't crash. Oh, okay. The balls in this one count down rather than up. Yeah, that sucked.
And then I was on the case.
More interesting trivia. The same guy who does his voice is also the same guy that does all the voices on NBA Jam.
And then, I was on the case. Not bad. Come on, baby, come on.
Got it.
Which suspect does this belong to?
Oh.
Hop on the train. Take a cab. Me in the basement?
Basement multi-ball.
Hey, taxi.
Basement multi-ball.
Follow that cab.
There we go.
Hey,
careful,
come back here.
Action, Gene.
Most impressive. You've been practicing. Not bad.
Jackpot. Gotta get the middle elevator.
I'm impressed.
Jackpot.
I looked up and saw Lady Jackpot with all her beauty.
Trixie. Trixie is always nosing around at my personal affairs.
Generally, whoever they mention is a murderer. Unless the person you're talking to is the murderer himself, then it's a random person. I think that's how they do it.
Take a cab.
Indy 500. Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines.
That one. I'm just gonna take the airport off.
Head for the turbo!
Well, Paul, it's a great day for racing and a great day for pinball. They're on the move behind the pace car now. Doing their last minute adjustments now. Checking their gauges. They know they have 200 laps ahead of them.
Be a short one.
That's one. That's two. That's three. Driver one is on the pole!
Damn, that was good luck with that ramp. Luck ran out. Guess that's the price I paid.
We haven't seen a shot to the turbo yet from this driver.
That's
That's right, Paul. He may not even know that upper flipper's there. Well done. Looks like someone kissed the wall on turn two. The driver's out and he is okay. Turbo boost multi-ball.
Multi-ball.
The turbo is the jackpot, Paul. That's 25 laps for driver one.
Get the extra ball!
Ball. I can't believe it, Paul. That driver took the wrong turn. He's heading out the tunnel and onto the street. This driver could fit any time, Paul. Here's a pit stop now. That's right, Paul. Taking on fuel and fresh tires.
Head for the right ramp.
Into that ramp, Paul. Three jackpots lit.
Time to go! Today!
Two jackpots lit.
There's a pass by driver one.
Hurry up!
Only one.
What's the pit lane?
He'll definitely walk away from this one.
Extra ball is lit. The yellow flag is out. The safety crews are working on clearing the track.
Kind of a crappy video ball. Oh, it actually went up there. Okay. Wasn't paying attention.
Super light up.
Head for the pits!
This driver could fit any time, Paul.
Has a ball in the turbo, Bobby.
That's right, Paul. He really nailed that one. Another one means a guaranteed multi-ball.
That's 75 laps for driver one. Extra ball is lit.
Whoa, there's the second lock.
We're ready for multi-ball, and here we go. Multi-ball.
Either
ramp is worth
back
a jackpot.
Off the ball. Got it.
Jackpot.
The right ramp is worth a jackpot. Worth a jackpot.
Here's a pit stop now.
That's right, Paul. Taking on fuel and fresh tires.
There's a pass by driver one.
Go, go, go! Today!
Three jackpots left. Looks like they're having a little trouble getting to that ramp, Paul. Two jackpots left.
Missing something.
Right now!
Only one jackpot left.
Watch the pit light.
He's giving my time back.
Multi-ball.
Either ramp trip is worth a jackpot.
Right, Mike.
That's 125 left for
Seriously.
Number one. Oh, my goodness!
That was a nasty hit, Paul, but the driver's okay.
Triple playfield story.
Laps to go for driver one. Great shot! Great move! 40 laps to go for driver one. Yeah! 30 laps to go for driver one. 20 laps to go for driver one.
This driver could pit any time, Paul. That was a great shot!
Ten laps to go for driver one. 2.4 billion?
There we go.
again.
Super Jets. That's 25 laps for driver one. Great move! That was a great shot!
Nasty hit, Paul, but the driver's okay. Driver one has a real chance to win this race, Bobby.
Oh, I just barely got in there.
Driver one wins the 500. Turbo boost moving ball. That's 50 laps for driver one. A turbo is the jackpot, Paul.
Unlock the ball.
Nope. Outstanding.
Oh, got caught napping. I'm in video mode.
The yellow flag is out. The safety crews are working on clearing the track.
Beat the high score though.
And he's got the track record.
Yeah, did. Oh, I should screw my next one up. I think I did. Yeah, that's got to be a game bug. The top two scores are exactly the same. Oh, at any rate, good job, Joe. Yay! Okay, off to the next one. big shot. Cool game right here. Simple concept. Take down the drop targets, and then the eight ball. Preferably in that order. This is a pretty popular table amongst other viewers, too. It's really quiet and peaceful. Just some bells, that's all. Seriously. Up one side and down the other.
Ooh, taxi. Ooh, taxi.
Usually I do pretty bad on here, but once in a while I do awesome. Let me check my sound levels real quick. Alright. Jackpot's lit.
Ooh, jackpot.
Gotta get Gorby.
Jackpot.
Which means I gotta get on the flipper. Twice in a row.
Ooh, jackpot.
That's how it usually goes on this table. I guess Santa.
Ho, ho, ho! Million!
Ho, ho, ho!
Million!
Million! But I'm not gonna get because I suck. Play the same table twice.
Okay, buddy, pull over.
And yes, those high scores are mine. Definitely putting on the headphones for this one. Short one. Trying to get that hole up there. The safest way to get to the flipper. Yep, that's very important too. You gotta get that ramp twice in a row. Again. Nope. for that. Balls lit. I want to go straight down the middle like that. An occasional ramp malfunction in this too. Ramp or plunger, I don't know which. But normally when you plunge the ball, it goes straight up the usually goes straight up the ramp or goes straight around towards the right flipper. The upper right flipper, excuse me. Sometimes it'll get hung up on the very lip of that ramp and just bounce off. Oh, I think it was meant to do that. Get it again. Got it. That's the way it normally goes on this table. Probably gonna be my probably going to be my last game here.
Let's play a game.
Good one to end it. Good one to end it with. Just like plays, looks exactly like Pinbot, except easier. Almost.
Take a card.
Same as before, just focus on the left ramp.
No.
Double or nothing.
Double. More than ever, I gotta get the left ramp. Got it.
Wow.
Good gopher holes, I call them. You have to go in them like perfect, otherwise you just go in and out. Almost. No good go for all. That was the price I had to pay for getting that vortex shot. Disabled all my lack of pinball skills. And sorry, I'm having trouble finding words right now.
You are ready to rock a ball. I'm busted. Let it ride. bonus on the horizon.
Come on.
Five.
Got it.
That's a skill.
I obtained a card. The slash machine.
Big point.
Got it.
Big points. Nine. Double or nothing.
Why not, since I'm actually able to... Sure.
Go for casino run.
Oh, wait.
Multiball.
Jackpot. Bonus.
Jackpot!
Oh, that should be up.
Super. Jackpot!
Gotta get the upper left hole. Got it.
Casino run!
Yep, that's what I was about to say. You gotta avoid the bombs, wherever they might be.
Let's
oh.
Keep going.
Stop!
Eight, seven, five, four, warning.
Got it!
Jackpot.
Do you want more?
Oh, playing it safe. Couldn't shoot worth shit that time, so I ain't risking it.
Go for the left, right.
Go for the left, right.
Ball in net.
Almost got it there.
the nice. Five.
Double or nothing.
Let it ride. Don't go away.
Oh, of course I don't get it now.
Bonus multiplied.
I think I beat the high score. I do that.
Shoot again.
Bonus multiplied. Solar jet.
The slot machine.
Casino run after this.
Double or nothing.
Let it ride.
Or maybe not.
Casino run!
Last time I did that, all of a sudden I became a shitty pinball player, so I ain't risking it. Whoops. I guess that was a requirement. Didn't know that. Man, I crushed that high score. I'm most certainly screenshotting that. Oh yeah. Okay, that's gonna do it for me. I'm gonna have to break off because I gotta get laundry going. I gotta get down there in 15 minutes, so. Pretty good session overall. Fair amount of fails, but fair amount of successes as well, so. Nice to get my pinball legs back. But anyway, I'm out of here. And for those of you that are stuck around, thanks a lot for watching. And until next time, take care.